I'm gonna start shooting this box now.
Finally, the abomination has been destroyed. The Vanguard will be grateful.
A creature of the dark has been slain, and our world spared another atrocity.
Yeah, it's
but how
got
many
it, okay.
more hive abominations are still out there, growing among the darkness? I fear we may find out all too soon.
No. Huh. I can't see it even. Yeah, that's a lot harder than the one before it, too. All right. You ready to take on Sepix Prime? Or do you need to go to the tower? Yeah, it's kind of nice to stack them up.
Well, the Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Servitor feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
And we should fly through this. It should be pretty easy compared to this, the last one we did. No, that one was a level 24 play strike, or strike list, or playlist, whatever the hell it's called. This is just a regular level 8 or 12 strike.
The
guy we're playing with is a level 28, so we probably he'll probably just help us fly through this. Oh damn it, there's no heavy ammo. Yeah, neither do I. Such a bummer.
Doom.
Pretty complex. I'll need time.
Yeah. Did you kill that guy? Alright.
Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it.
Still no.
I'll work faster.
Jeez. What the hell's going on? Just going right through my fusion rifle. There you go. Clear out the trash.
Close. But just so you know, there's more Fallen and Hive on the way.
Dave, is that you dropping balls all over this place? Bunch of invisible guys just came out. Goddamn, reload this gun. Jesus. I'm about done with these hand cannons. Oh, baddie's out.
Barrier is down. We can move now.
You're welcome. Oh, that's fine. Oh, I'm just in the next room. Okay, I